Well, it's Independence Day, long weekend, and all the talk is about Akshay Kumar's Toilet Ek Prem Ka Tha. Ab after all, movie ka naam hi itna curious hai. Our in-house reviewer Stuti Ghosh managed to catch the film and she thought it was more like a Janhit mein jari government ad. So if you're planning to watch the movie, don't hesitate to take toilet breaks in between.
Good intentions ke liye picture ko pure number. थोड़ा और भी तो कुछ चाहिए ना, मतलब पैसे खर्च करके पिक्चर देखने जा रहे हैं, हमारे लिए क्या है?
एक तो मांग लीक, ऊपर से कुंडली में दोष। ये भैंस ही बचाएगी इसका जीवन।
कहानी बताओ, अक्षय कुमार भूमि पड़नेकर को देखते ही लव एट फर्स्ट साइट, फिर स्टॉकिंग वगैरह, इट्स रेगुलर। बॉलीवुड में कैसे दिखाएंगे लड़का लड़की से प्यार करता है, तो थोड़ी छेड़खानी होती है, फिर झटपट शादी हो जाती है।
ओ भाई साहब, सीधे बात करो यहाँ।
बदतमीज क्या दो मैडम, भाई साहब ना कहो प्लीज।
एंड देन द मेन पॉइंट, द मोमेंट द वाइफ गेट्स टू नो कि सुबह सुबह उठकर लोटा पार्टी के साथ खेत में जाके नेचर्स कॉल अटेंड करनी है, वो तो हस्बैंड का कॉल उठाना ही छोड़ देती है।
ससुराल में खाने को ना दे रहे सारी लात शर्म छोड़ कर लग जाओ काम पे।
आई डू लाइक द फर्स्ट हाफ मोर, इट वाज ब्रीजी, हैड बेटर ह्यूमर एंड अक्षय एंड भूमि की केमिस्ट्री रियली वर्क्स।
मानवी, तुमने रामदेव की नई बुक पढ़ी है क्या? It's pretty good, yeah.
No, I really wanted to buy it, but before I could, I heard the news of the restraining order.
What? Are you serious? Yes. If you were planning on reading Baba Ramdev's biography, then it's hard luck as a Delhi court has restrained the publishers from publishing and selling the book. But did the book even have any defamatory content to make such an order justified? The Quint had an exclusive chat with the book's author, Priyanka Narayan, and she said that she tried to make the book as balanced as possible. BJP's Venkaiya Naidu was sworn in as the 13th Vice President of India today. And Modi ji welcomed Mr. Naidu in his new role, praising him for knowing the working of the Rajya Sabha really well. But before his swearing in, Mr. Naidu did create a little bit of controversy, saying that the issues of minorities are being blown out of proportion. This was in response to his predecessor Hamid Ansari's remark that there is a sense of fear among Muslims.
Sada jis pad ko main grahan karne wala hoon
uske kartavyon ka shraddha purvak nirvahan karunga
uske kartavyon ko shraddha purvak nirvahan karunga.
अमल करो ऐसा सदन में जहां से गुजरे तुम्हारी नजरे उधर से तुम्हें सलाम आए। बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं, बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।
Just days after the stalking incidents in Chandigarh and Mumbai, another shocking case has emerged from Gurugram. In this case, a woman was followed by two men in a car for 4 kilometers when she was returning from her office late at night. And to make matters worse, there was no help from the police when all of this happened. The Quint retraced the girl's journey and indeed found that there was no police presence in the area. And in Chandigarh, a midnight rally will be taking place to protest against incidents of stalking. A large number of people will be raising their voice for women to reclaim public spaces. Do stay tuned into the Quint as we will be doing a Facebook Live from the spot.